practice sustainability when it comes to your fashion choices or clothing style?
I actually support brands that make awareness for events for Earth Day and events for awareness and taking care of our Mother Earth. And siguro I'm also conscious of the things or the clothing that I buy. Even those simple ways I can help. And at the same time, I try to buy reusable items and also mga recyclable or mga para pwede pang gamitin.
So, ano, okay lang po sa inyo? Di ba kasi, di ba yung mga ibang artista ayaw nag-uulit ng damit? But for you, it's totally fine.
Okay lang sa akin. No? I don't mind. Kasi, ano rin naman, normal people lang din naman kami. Kung inuulit nila, uulitin din namin.
Yes,
and
true.
And then, kasi you spend so much on clothes, di ba?
Exactly.
So, best mo lang gagawin.
Yeah. And another key topic here is Earth Day. Ano bang environmental issue ang sa tingin mo kailangan pagtuunan ng pansin and why?
The waste and the junk.
Because waste it's management.
Much na. I hope we can aware tayo lahat to be like more conscious, more mindful of our waste, and sana mas nagiging conscious tayo in a way that when we use items na mga pwede pang i-recycle, non-recyclable, what we see sa mga ano, di ba?
Yeah.
Trash cans, ganyan. Kahit mga ganong simpleng bagay lang, maging cooperative tayo.
Yes. And kanina yung mga fashion designers, kanina bang collect, meron ka bang favorite collection doon and why?
Favorite collection? Actually, lahat sila magaling. Lahat gusto ko. Nila. Parang I have a favorite piece from every designer. Yun. I would love to own one from each of them.
Yes. And in your own way, kasi ito nakasabi mo na kanina yun tungkol sa mga pagpili mo ng mga brands that are, you know, supporting brands that are supporting environment-friendly measures, diba? But in your own way, how do you contribute in making the planet a better place to live in?
Siguro by being an advocate also.
Raising awareness.
Yeah, raising awareness. And at the same time, sabi ko, being mindful of your waste. And siguro, being active na rin sa mga events na promoting awareness.
Such as these.
Yeah. And yun nga, siguro for me, it's more on talagang doing it for yourself. Like, as simple as cleaning up.
Yeah.
Alam mo yun? Isimula mo na sa sarili mo na huwag ka masyadong gumamit ng mga plastic, ganyan. And then, tumunok ka sa paglilinis. Like, for example, yung mga paglilinis ng Manila Bay. Ganyan. Simpleng ganong acts of kindness and awareness.
And ito, papalapit na, nang papalapit ang iyong panganganak. Kasi nung huli na tayong nag-usap, hindi pa kita masyado, di ba?
Oh,
but now, it's how many months na ba?
Ngayon, mga 6 months na.
6 months na? How ready are you?
Kasi I don't think ano naman, someone's ready for motherhood naman. Doesn't come with a manual. But siguro ready wise, I'm learning everything. I'm willing to learn everything. At the same time, it's a learning process talaga. Na unti-unti natututunan mo.